nice choice of armor.
I heard you got some.
You've earned this soldier's respect.
Hikaru commands my blade.
Careful now.
You earned our trust. Today, thrust a spear into the heart of this rebellion.
Thornmarsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep in Tanakh territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tanakh patrols.
Well, I'm here now, so spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
Like I said before, he helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine out in the wilds. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth, told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
She was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield. But when he learned that the Tanakh took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on, then. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
Over here, you flaming hunk of scrap!
That's him!
That fire claws right on his heels.
There's no match for the
wrong.
Come on!
Got you!
Lana?
We've got your back! Ammo for you! My aim's as sure as the sun rises.
Thank you.
to Lana, I...
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind us, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So, you must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talon has told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But where are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Nessa's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Talana told me about you and Nessa during the Red Raids. That you kept her secret.
We were both assigned to the Southern Spear Division. Our orders were to push into Tanuk territory through the tunnel. She was proud to serve the Sundom at first. But as the atrocities mounted, we both saw the raids for what they were.
And the two of you grew close?
We did what we could to protect innocent lives. It felt like we were the only ones who objected to the slaughter. And yes, we were close. Until the Battle of the Burning Blooms.
What happened at the Battle of the Burning Blooms?
I had intel that the Tanakh forces were greater than we had anticipated. I tried to convince my commander to halt the attack. He was a drunken lout. And when I threatened to reveal his incompetence to Karja High Command, he pulled a knife on me. So I killed him.
In self-defense.
It was still murder. I was condemned. But I thought at least I could still save Nessa. I was too late. By the time I got to the battle, the fields were already burning. Our soldiers slaughtered or missing. What's more, the commander I had killed was from a powerful noble house. They put a bounty on my head. I've been on the run ever since.
But the Red Raids are long over. Sun King Avad would pardon you if he knew...
The Sun King can't help me.
A pardon from Avad won't stop bounty hunters eager to claim their prize.
So, you and Talana, sounds like the two of you had an adventure out in the wilds.
Claw striders, a hunter killer, mercenaries, a shell snapper. Nothing could get in her way.
A scruffy hermit in the woods certainly tried.
That was foolish of him, in hindsight.
Well, we're here now, so let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The Rot's not far. The Rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, now you have us.
We're getting close. Just a little further. There it is. The Rot.
Those are Regal's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
Then they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue inside.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
Let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable.
And there's no way we're scaling those walls.
You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open. I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water.
Don't worry about us. Get that gate open.
We'll head in as soon as you get the gate open.
As soon as you open the gate, we'll be right at your side. Go on. We'll stay out of sight.
We'll head in as soon as you get the gate open. Thank you for doing this, Aloy. I hope I'll find the answers inside.
Everything clear?
The heat leaving my body. Gotta get to the main gate to let Talana and the Modison.
hiding! We have an intruder!
I think we found all we're gonna find.
Get a grip with you.
Next
there.
Time, we'll be showing.
Dodge my arrow?
Just what I...
I see you!
Line, Outlanders.
That device is gonna call a machine.
That's the end of it.
Hear that?
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by Karja. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's why? Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids, and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakhs measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
The way Amadis talked about your time together, I thought you'd still care about him.
It was 5 years ago.
I didn't abandon you. Before the battle, I tried to get Gedaya to call off the attack, but of course, he didn't listen. I ended up killing him.
Then he got what he deserved.
I ran for the battlefield to find you. But you were already gone by the time I got there.
I didn't know. But even if I did, I mourned you, and then I moved on.
If you were brought here as a prisoner, how did you become Tanakh?
I knew it was only a matter of time before the Tanakh killed me and the others who were held captive. But one day, one of their soldiers stopped in front of my cell, asked how a woman had ended up fighting for the Mad Sun King. As he spoke, I realized he was once Karja.
Fashav.
I heard how he fell at the embassy. He deserved a better death than that. The other prisoners he condemned to death, but he convinced the Tanakh to let me fight for my life. I won through blood and blade. I became Rataka, and never looked back.
You were willing to wear a disguise so that you could serve in the Karja army. Do you miss being Karja at all?
No. The Red Raids showed me there was no honor in fighting for the Karja. And when my comrades and I were brought here as prisoners, we knew no one would ever come for us.
I would have, had I known.
It's better this way. Beneath my Karja armor, I found I had the blood of a Tanakh.
So if you became Tanakh, how did you end up as a prisoner here again?
My squad was ordered to retake the Rot from Regala's rebels. We failed.
Considering how much Regala seems to hate the Karja, I'm surprised her rebels let you live.
You're right. I'd be dead if they knew. But few Tanakh remember who I once was.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the Rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here, and yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. You must think I'm an idiot.
No. I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment.
Are you all right?
To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thrush. Or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while, before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana. Maybe I should check in with her the next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on.
I know Amadis must be hurting. But sometimes a bone must be broken again so that it heals properly.
World ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, time to take a look around.
Thank you.
Some kind of switch. Wonder what it's for. I don't think I can pull the switch from here. Like the switch controls those old lights on the rails up there. Aha! There's a crate up here. This is an elevator. There's some kind of device here. Looks like it needs power. thing's losing its charge fast. There. Power's restored. Inside the tower. Looks like another ornament. But how to get in there? Okay, where to now? The tower should give me a good vantage point of the entire ruin. Thank you. I saw in the tower should be up above. Gotta find a way up there. Able to reach the balcony from the top of the tower. Ledges up on the wall, but I don't think I can reach them from here. I don't think it'll connect. Must be stuck. Maybe I can glide to the balcony from the top of the tower? Down it goes. Okay, I think I'm getting there. Ugh. Made it. Another ornament. I should head back to Vegas and give this to Stemmer. Green shine for something special. Could use frost ammo against it. Another drone keeping watch on the biosphere. I should grab its data. But how am I going to get it down? Down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump off? Drone's data.
Gotta keep up the fight and build my stamina.
Thank you.
Better leave it alone for now.
Like blood. You must be the champion. Please,
don't fall asleep on duty.
Let our blades seek Regala.
Only my blade could have earned honor against Regala.
Walk with strength.
The Tanakh welcome you. May honor all.
Champion.
I mean you no harm, champion. Your actions are known across the lowlands. You've aided our marshals and our chief. I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what. What I see, what I know, I will share. That way, you won't be running blind. I should probably tell you. There's been reports of rebel outposts all over the jungle. A few set up camp just west of here. Those traitors don't know when to give up. And our squads are at their limit. We could really use the help of a proven champion.
I'll see what I can do.
I've got nothing to report. Tread carefully, champion. The low land.
This will break my fall.
Good to be back, huh?
I found out who's running the Sons of Prometheus. A woman named Asera.
Oh, no. Remember how Durval had a band of freebooters that retaliated against the Karja? She was one of them. First female tinker in the claim to run her own forge. But when her family got killed in the Red Raids, she went bad. Real bad. I thought she was dead, though. Taken out by one of Murad's guys.
Well, she's not. And she wants revenge against the Karja. We have to find out where she's operating from, and stop her.
I haven't had any luck finding someone with a focus at Chain Scrape, so I'll be scouting out Baron Light next.
I'll keep tracking her lackeys out west.
We'll find her. We have to. It's thugs like her who murdered my sister.
And let me know if you find any Sons of Prometheus in Baron Light.
I will. Don't worry.
Looks like you've been giving that gear of yours good use.
I should get going.
Good luck out there.
I see you've returned.
Varl looks pretty focused.
He's been obsessing over the data revealed to us by Poseidon. Just the other day, we read about mountains hiding deep underwater that spew fire. If I understand correctly, Gaia said the flames they release come from the very center of the Earth. Like a heart, beating with the life of the world. As always, the cycle can be found in even the most unlikely of places. Of course, Varl's mostly interested in watching explosions happen underwater.
I need to get going.
May your search bear fruit.
Have a moment?
I do now.
I have to go.
May the Ten guide us both.
Thank you. Hi. I'm back.
What do you want to know?
I'll be going.
Okay. Bye.
Welcome back.
There. Let's see what we got. Hey, Gaia. It's me.
Hello, Aloy. Did you wish to continue our discussion?
I guess I should get going.
As you say. Be well, Aloy.
Yeah, that's some stuff. Thank you.
Don't let the pretty landscapes fool you. It's...
That paint is popular indeed.
It hurt, I'd find you here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave.
I'm
all their talk about hating Outlanders, the Tanakh sure changed their tune fast.
Could hit it with purge water.
All I do is stand around.
Stays that way. No more tags. I'll have to drop them off at the Grove when I get a chance. Green shine too often.
turn to Solaris.
The area that Warand wanted to explore should be just past this beach.
Only drawn blades can end this rebellion. Would it not do that?
We can tough out the cold. Frost won't help. Ruins. If there's any useful relics down here, my focus should be able to spot them. Just gotta be careful with all these machines. Frost will help you. If she was born in the cold. think Gamora will want this. Denor. Well, family's not gonna do much. For Demir. I should take them back.
so we're rerouting you to collect some personnel.
Have you got a definite position on those machines?
Nothing definite, but projections give you a safe window of 36 minutes.
To load 200 people onto this plane?
250. You're their only way out of there before the swarm hits.
Then you'd better tell them to be ready. And you better be right about that 36 minutes.
Our window of time must not have been as safe as they thought it was. There's another locator beacon in the city.
Aloy, glad to see the West hasn't claimed you yet.
How have things been?
Not going to lie. It's been a challenge. Keeping the fort's repairs running smoothly while watching for any signs of Regala and her rebels, but we're holding together.
So it's Commander Luan now?
For the time being. So, what can I do for you?
Fashav called Regala a rival. Someone that's knocked the chief should have killed.
Yeah, I reckon he should have. She's obviously a huge threat. Her attack was coordinated and precise. Until you got in her way, that is.
They knew the lay of the land. And they knew Fashav was going to be handed over at the embassy. If the Tanakh weren't expecting her, she must have spent months gathering an army in secret.
They had to have made camp nearby. Somewhere they could lie low until the perfect moment to strike.
I found that camp, actually. Seems it's just one of many. But at least they won't be striking from that one again.
That's a relief.
About Fashav. What happened to him?
His body was taken back to Meridian. Sun King Avad had him interred with highest honors in the Elite. No soldier could ask for more.
It's too bad about Nazar and Fuadis.
At least Nazar went down fighting. As for the Sun Priest, well, no one deserves to go out that way.
What happened to them?
Nozar's remains were delivered to his family. Fides was taken to the Temple of the Sun in Meridian. I heard the Sun Priests buried him with his scrolls.
I'm sure he would have liked that. I need to be going.
Of course. Good luck out there.
Still waiting.
For what?
You know.
For a decent meal, a warm bath, a gentle hug.
An apology.
For doing my job?
For keeping me locked up when I was innocent.
Oh, that. I'm sorry.
Yeah?
But I'm not going to apologize.
Oh, I knew you were gonna do that.
Gentlemen, I'm glad to see you out of that cell.
Did you get them?
I got them. The Eclipse are done. For good.
You hear that? She did our job for us, again.
And survived to tell the tale, which we wouldn't have.
Thanks for believing me, Savior.
You were telling the truth.
See? At least someone around here listens to me. Feels good to be free.
I'm guessing Amadis went on his way?
We parted once we were inside the gates. I promised I'd see him back to the Sundom, and I did.
I'm sorry you went through all of that just to break things off in the end.
I'm not.
Really?
I don't want to be with him while he's still holding on to Nessa. Maybe he'll never let go. Or maybe when he's figured himself out, who knows? All I can say right now is that there's no one quite like him.
That sounds complicated.
Taking down a Thunderjaw is easier. One day you'll know what I mean.
I don't know about that.
That's what I used to say. As for me, I have the Hunter's Lodge to get back to. Thrushes to train, bigoted nobles to boot out. But hey, look, the one good thing out of all of this mess was that I got to spend time with you again.
I'll miss you, Talana.
Well, whenever you take down a big machine out there, just remember that I'm back east taking down something bigger.
Okay, you're on.
Come here. Until we meet again.
Down in Vegas, where you picked up Poseidon. It really spruced up the place. I guess they're calling it Hidden Emperor now. I think they could use your help with a few things, too.
Thanks, Aloy. I'll try to pay them a visit when I can.
I guess I should be thanking you for bringing Morlin back alive. Well, if you need to resupply, my shop's open. First, he wants to go below the surface, then he wants to fly above it. Is it too much to ask that we all stay here with our feet on the ground? At least long enough to enjoy the shards this place will earn us.
You really want me to answer that?
Funny. Just run along before Morlin gets any more ideas.
Oh, I saw. Just grab here, sure. I'll have your bag next. No issue.
What you need is a beer.
The Norland.
Did
everyone get
to develop a complex?
All who gazed upon them. Aloy, this old wordsmith is always happy to see you. You know, all these lanterns floating about are like a guiding light to our little oasis. Glad we left them on. Have you found any more ornaments?
Yeah, here.
So, what'll it be?
Second thought, let's leave things as they are.
All right, then.
Noticed machine riders earlier. They seemed like they were racing or something. I don't know.
What do you think? Wicker breastplate for the bed? You ride machines, right?
Going down!
Remedies to train.
Trees as tall as towers. The stand of the sentinels. Another Cyclops drone. Gotta grab its data to reconnect with the dome back at the base. I'll mark the spot in my focus. Come back later. Have to jump onto that drone to get it down. gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? A rush of air. Going down! Okay, I gotta grab the drone's data. Something other than frost.
Your enemy is mine.
We walk in strength.
Let our blades seek regard.
My strength is yours.
Honor and strength.
Return to me another time.
Said their craft wasn't
You want to risk another raid on a guess?
I wonder who those Tanakh are keeping watch for. Who are these raiders you're talking about?
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death. But one group had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
You think that's why they raided the settlement? They built a flat boat. Bits of wood tied together?
Raft?
I wouldn't want to go to sea on one. But it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards, steal supplies, and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever, and they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
If the raiders went out to sea, I'm not sure how I could follow them. I guess they got away. You know?
None doubt the strength of the Outlander.
Did the
blade.
Enemy give you
Welcome,
any trouble out there?
Shock ammo.
Okay.
not the only one who can ride a Clawstrider. I need to take out the leader. Another tall mech. Acid won't do much here.
We were denied this victory.
Over there.
That must be the leader of this outpost. I seem to have the best gear.
No wandering off.
Soldiers. We should get those back to the battle. Without a leader, none of us should have been in this place. But let's do it for now. By the way, I'm done here.
Firing!
rebels won't be going anywhere else. To override Red Eye Watchers. Here, a tall neck. It's close. He'll be slow going if I use acid on it. That sound must be a tonic. The lowland settlement looks abandoned, but high enough to get me on that tonic. I can find a way to the top. Oh. The lowland settlement looks abandoned. But high enough to get me on that tarmac. I can find a way to the top. Be able to get up there. Glide over to those trees. Find my way up to the platform. This might be high enough to jump on that tallneck. I'll have to find a platform that's high enough to reach its head directly. There's gotta be a way to reach higher ground somewhere. Yeah. Gotta watch my step. To be something that can help me climb higher. A ladder. And where do you lead? Find a spot to jump into that tarmac from here. stepping through this stuff. The coordinates that Gaia gave me for Demeter are close. Thank you. There's lights in that ruin.
Oh, damn. Oh.
Hold your fire! I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
The ancestors!
Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins.
Good use of this.
happened here? All the bodies are to knock. Someone managed to take out an entire squad. One, that's for sure. I'm not alone out here. Image of the old world. The building in front of the cliffs has the hero logo on it. Thank you. here. Based on the angle of the building, maybe the image was taken somewhere along the coast? I bet the top of those cliffs have a good view of the Faro building. Nope. I should find another spot.
Got it.
Could use purge water against it. I can get it from my stash later.